schools are battling it out for the 2-7 trophy and various other prizes. That trophy, emblematic of the Alberta Spelling Bee Championship. Now, we've had a slight adjustment to the score. Woodbine officially at 40 points and Airdrie at 31. All of which moves us to the secret word portion of our program, and we have quite a change from previous years. We have a series of envelopes, in each envelope a card with a word that has three possible definitions. One of the students from our cheerleading section will choose the envelope. The panel will have the opportunity to choose one of the three options and will gain points. Then they will have a chance to go to a second file card. If they get that definition correctly, they will get the full measure of points. If they don't, if they make a mistake, they'll lose all of their points in the secret word session. It's 5 points per card for a possible total of 10 or 0. Let's start it off with Woodbine, shall we? Can I have one of our students come forward from Woodbine? And we will pick out this card. And let's see what we've got. Woodbine, you can discuss this among yourselves. You will have a total of 20 seconds to deal with it. Pigment. The word is pigment. It's P-I-G-M-E-N-T. Is it A, a weary traveler, B, coloring matter, or C, a minor ailment? A, weary traveler, B, coloring matter, C, minor ailment. Pigment. All right, Jillian?
B.
B, coloring matter, is quite correct. How about a hand for them? Now you have your option. Do you want to keep the 5 points or do you want to go for 10?
Yeah.
You're going to go for it?
Yeah.
All right, the word is lair. L-A-I-R. L-A-I-R. Is it A, a public telephone, B, a long porch, or C, a wild animal's den? A, public telephone, B, long porch, or C, a wild animal's den? Lair, L-A-I-R, has name?
C.
C is correct. They get 10 points. 10 points. I now need a representative from Airdrie to come forward and pick an envelope, please. And we'll see if Airdrie can catch up on those 10 points. I think this is going to be an interesting segment to the show, a little different from previous years. Certainly Woodbine liked it. All right, Airdrie, here we go. Now, just a minute. I've got two cards in there. The second one didn't want to come out. Let's try the word molten, M-O-L-T-E-N. Is it A, to shed hair or skin before getting a new growth, B, melted by heat, or C, disguised? Molten. Okay, Jillian is all ready.
B.
Melted by heat is correct. 5 points, Airdrie. The word, do you want to go? I'm sorry, I've got to ask you. Do you want to keep the five and go, or do you want to go for 10?
Go for it.
You're going for it. All right. The word is nonchalant. N-O-N-C-H-A-L-A-N-T. Does it mean A, indifferent, B, rude, C, radical? A, indifferent, B, rude, or C, radical? Terry?
A.
A is correct. You get 10 points. All right. Terrific job. All of which, that was great. All of which moves us to the scramble portion of our program. You know the rules. If, as Mr. Watson said, if you jump the gun, I'm going to have to go to the other team and give them the possibility of spelling the word for bonus points. And, well, just go for it. The first word, Medicated. Hatsneen.
M-E-D-I-C-A-T-E-D.
Interval. Eugene.
I-N-T-E-R-V-A-L.
Mindful. Hasneen.
M-I-N-D-F-U-L.
Originate. Eugene.
O-R-G-I-N-A-T-E.
No. Airdrie. Bonus points. Jennifer.
Originate. O-R-I-G-I-N-A-T-E.
Was that correct? All right. That was correct. I couldn't quite clearly hear one letter. That's correct for bonus points. Operative. Hasneen.
O-P-E-R-A-T-I-V-E.
Tradition. Jennifer.
Tradition. T-R-A-D-I-T-I-O-N.
Correct. Illusion. Eugene.
I-L-L-U-S-I-O-N.
Contraption. Hasneen.
C-O-N-T-R-A-P-T-I-O-N.
Belated. Eugene.
B-E-L-I-G-H-T-E-D.
No. Airdrie. Jennifer.
Delighted. D-E-L-I-G-H-T-E-D.
No, A-T-E-D. Hasneen, you jumped. I'm going to have to go to Airdrie for bonus points. Elaborate. Elaborate. Airdrie? Barbie?
Elaborate. E-L-A-E-L. May I start again?
Yes.
Elaborate. E-L-L-A-B-O-R-A-T-E.
One L only. Hasneen, you jumped. I'm sorry. I'm going to Airdrie again. Remorse. Remorse. Jennifer.
Remorse. R-E-M-O-R-S-E.
Correct. That was for bonus. Renounce. Hasneen.
R-E-N-O-U-N-C-E.
Prefabricate. Hasneen.
P-R-E. F-A-B-R-I-C-A-T-E.
Meditate. Jennifer.
Meditate. M-E-D-A-T-I-T-E.
No. Eugene?
M-E-D-I-T-A-T-E.
Magnetize. Barbie.
Magnetize. Magnetize. M-A-G-N-A-T-I-Z-E.
No. Hasneen?
M-A-G-N-E-T-I-Z-E.
That's correct. Stigma. Eugene.
S-T-I-G-M-Y.
No. Airdrie? Barbie?
Stigma. S-T-I-G-M-A.
That's correct. Apprehend. Hasneen?
A-P-P-R-E-H-E-N-D.
Appendix. Jillian.
Appendix. A-P-P-E-N-D-I-X.
Aptitude. Hasneen?
A-P-T-I-T-U-D-E.
Revolution. Jillian.
Revolution. R-E-V-O-L-U-T-I-O-N.
Harvester. Jennifer.
Harvester. H-A-R-V-E-S-T-E-R.
Quest. Hasneen.
Q-U-E-S-T.
Cashier. Barbie.
Cashier. C-A-S-H-I-E-R.
Stricken. Hasneen.
S-T-R-I-C-K-E-N-E-D.
No, that was not the word I gave. Terry?
Stricken. S-T-R-I-C-K-E-N. Stricken.
That's correct. Antiseptic. Jennifer?
Antiseptic. A-N-E-S-O-P-T-I-C.
No. Hasneen?
A-N-I-S-E-P-T-I-C.
No. A-N-T-I-S-E-P-T-I-C. Protractor. Eugene.
P-R-O-T-R-E-C-T-O-R.
Amplify. Jennifer.
Amplify. A-M-P-L-F-Y.
No. Jillian.
Amplify. A-M-P-L-I-F-Y.
Correct. Ambulance. Harwinder.
Ambulance. A-M-B-U-L-A-N-C-E.
Accomplish. Barbie.
Accomplish. A-C-C-O-M-P-L-I-S-H. Accomplish.
Isolate. Hasneen.
I-S-O-L-A-T-E.
Ineligible. Eugene.
I-N-E-L-I-G-B-L-E.
No. Airdrie. Jennifer.
Ineligible. I-N-E-L-L-E-B-L-E.
No, it's I-N-E-L-I-G-B-L-E. I-B-L-E. Outlook. Harwinder?
Outlook.
Boy, we can hear that siren, can't we? Go ahead.
O-U-T-L-O-O-K.
That is correct. And so unofficially, I stress unofficially, our final score, Woodbine 93, Airdrie 61. We'll be right back. That's the final score, Woodbine 93, Airdrie 61. And we thank our panel members from Airdrie, Barbie Roll, Terry Franks, Jillian Beckett, and Jennifer Thomas for a spirited performance, coached by Bob Moynoff. How about a good hand for Airdrie? And moving in into the next round of our competition, from Woodbine, Eugene Shee, Jillian Dowding, Harwinder Sandu, and Hasneen Karbalai, along with their teacher and coach, Mr. Jim McCluskey from Woodbine. Thank you for joining us, and we'll look forward to seeing you next week. Goodbye now.
Promotional consideration provided by Old Dutch. Bomb Dairies,